like he's waking up. Come on. Stop slacking. We gotta get him in the city before they call the lockdown.
Pace yourself, boy. We just need to get him to the clock tower, safe and sound, and then we'll be rosy.
Where's this car going?
Baker's and Stone Market.
Was I talking to you? Hey! Get moving! Fucking beggars.
Makes you miss the old watch.
The gloom's getting worse.
Everywhere except Old Dale. Someone should do something.
Nobody gives a shit about us, boy. You'll learn that soon enough.
All he cares about is progress. You want to see more of these bloody pipes everywhere?
You are the boss. That's enough.
Do you? That's not food for our bellies! That's not medicine for the sick! You don't think you're safe because you've got a job shoveling shit for the rich! The Baron has a noose for every one of us! But change is coming! Orion is going to bring change! The Baron will burn! See! See! They're scared of the...
Keep your head down!
Do that! Who are you speaking with?
I feel like I can think and act faster than normal when I concentrate. What happened to me?
Gate closed till morning, by Baron's decree.
All going where they shouldn't. Maybe the Commons making a bad situation worse.
Hey, hey, hey! Where do you think you're going? Lockdown!
Shutting the city up like this won't stop the gloom spreading.
What?
What could that have been?
Well, check it.
someone sticking around? Stop! By order of the Baron's watch! No, I'm spent.
You just bought me another day in this pit.
Claw's fairly quiet when used the right way. Baron made this thing sound noisier than it is.
Jeweled mask. Be enough to feed 100 squawking mouths for a year.
Don't you go catching the conscience now. Worse than the suicide cells.
I can cut through the jewelers to get around these gates. Besides, that mask sounds interesting.
Damn lights are still on the blink. Anyone left who knows how to fix these frigging things?
Good luck finding a guildsman whose fingers ain't work. It's cold out tonight.
tight. You hear me? You're next.
Hey!
Shadows won't save you from me.
Show yourself! Support! Call for support! Hey! You!
He's your... I'm going to enjoy this.
A few guards, residents upstairs. Stealing their mask shouldn't be a problem. These jewels are glass. Still, it'll fetch good coin from someone who doesn't know better. I'll see myself out. An upstairs window should get me over that gate.
Solder's still not ready.
This is my way out, but once I drop down, there's no coming back.
The old man remembers the shale bridge fires. Flames so bright, night became day. Or was it smoke so thick, day became night?
Well, I read that before the Baron was born, the city was at war.
Read it, did you? Oh, bloody friggin' da. Nothing like being there, is it? These streets. streets have seen all manner of shit. Fires, plagues.
Don't forget the
it was with Black, alright? More of a squabble than a war. So our neighbors catch wind of the shit.
Wonder if the Baron can do something to stop them.
Word goes, we're getting orders to off anyone who shares lodging with the Gloomer. House by house.
What? Well, that's serious business. Shit, would we get more coin?
Probably nothing. But check it out. Someone's there. You'd best stay hidden.
Run. Worse luck. I'm spoiling for a fight.
I swear. Oh, please, sir. Please, sir. You can smell that shit himself.
Do you have to do that here? I think sleep's not rare enough.
Oh, I'm sorry, man. Captain Gordon. He said no stand on the woman on Leech Market.
Her with a face that the races would throw back in the river. Try to make him crack a smile.
Say old what's-his-name's gone down with the gloom.
Who? Bah. He had it coming. Weather's turning.
Ah.
The Baron should have given one of his speeches about this knockdown business. People love fancy speeches.
When was the last time anyone saw his face? Not so bad.
Eh?
I guess. Investigators.